Remember, when Andrew got home, he started to make the freckle juice. Have you ever cooked something before, maybe alone, or maybe even with your mom or your dad? Did it taste good or did it taste awful? What did you make?